If the points this, this, this are collinear. Now, first of all, what? Because points are given, three points are given, and these are collinear. And for collinearity, what we know? Area of triangle is equal to zero. And what is area of triangle is? That is half absolute sine x1 by 2 minus y3 plus x2 y3 minus y1 plus x3 y1 minus y2 is equal to zero. Send half that side. What is remaining? Is this. Now what to do? First we have to mark it x1, y1, x2, y2 and this is x3, y3. It is very clear, no? Now what to do? Tell me what to do. You have to put all the coordinates on it very carefully. See here. X1 is 2, is 2, y2 minus y3, k minus and minus plus. K plus 3. Clear? Then x2. X2 is what? 4. Y3 is what? Minus 3. Minus y1. Again minus 3. X3 is what? 6. Y1 is what? 3. Minus y2 is what? K is equal to 0. Okay. Now I am simplifying this. 2k 2, 3 are 6, minus 6 into 4 minus 24, plus 6, 3 are 18, minus 6k is equal to 0. 18 plus 6, 24, 8, 24 minus 24 is 0. And what is remaining here? 2k. And here is minus 6k. Then minus 4k. This and this become 0. Minus 6 plus 2 is minus 4k is equal to 0. So k will be 0 upon minus 4. Can I write 0? 0 is your answer. Like in this way, we can get easily the unknown value k. One more question we will do, then you will get very easily, and this knowledge will be the perfect knowledge. Yes, the same question is, find the value of k if the points, these three points are given. And these are collinear. Condition is given to you collinear. Collinear means area of triangle is equal to 0. Area of triangle you know half x1 by 2 minus y3 plus x2 by 3 minus y1 plus x3 y1 minus y2. Put all the values here. Half you set that side. Then formula is looking like this. Then you know what to do. Now start doing. I am watching you. You start doing. Yes. What is x1? See here. This is x1. First of all, you mark x2, y2 and x3, y3. I think you all started, no? You put value of x1, then other all y coordinates, then put all the values. Clearly, you do it fast. I think you are able to understand all the things. Start doing and try to get the answer before me. I am doing, you do before me. Yes, come fast. Y2 minus Y3, Y2 minus Y3, X2 is 3, Y3 is what? K minus Y1, X3 is what? 2, Y1 is 1 and minus minus plus 4 is equal to 0. Let me see, minus 32 minus 8k plus 3k minus 3 plus 4 plus 1 5, 5 to the 10 is equal to 0. Let me see first the k. This is your minus 8k plus 3k, this will be minus 5k. Okay, then you see here is minus 32 and minus 3, this will be minus 35 plus 10 is equal to 0. Now this will be minus 25. If I send that side, this is plus 25. Then k will be 25 upon minus 5. This answer is coming minus 5. Okay. k is equal to minus 5. This is your answer. I think you all get the same answer, isn't it? It's very good.